What is this, children? Yes, it is a Christmas tree. And which festival does it remind you of? Yes, Christmas festival. So, it's time to talk about Christmas festival. Let's find out how Christmas is celebrated.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year. Santa Claus is a big attraction for children on this day. He comes on his sleigh with gifts and chocolates. The sleigh is pulled by reindeer. On Christmas Eve, people go to the church to pray. Christmas trees are kept at home for the entire month of December and decorated with a lot of ornaments. Gifts are exchanged in the family. People make plum cake and distribute it among friends and relatives. We wish Merry Christmas to all and sing Christmas carols. People like to wear clothes in red on the day of Christmas. Especially children wear red clothes as their favorite Santa is in red clothes. Celebration of Christmas is enjoyed by everyone from big to small.
We can do one more fun activity. You can draw a Christmas tree and color it and decorate it. Diya painting and drawing Christmas tree are fun activities. It's not a part of home assignment. It's fun to do such activities. Children, you will enjoy it.
Now, let's learn conversation sentences on festivals. A festival is a day of celebration and happiness. We must celebrate all festivals with our friends and family. We wear new clothes during festivals. The celebration should be eco-friendly. The most common festivals celebrated in India are Eid, Diwali and Christmas. I repeat, a festival is a day of celebration and happiness. We must celebrate all festivals with our friends and family. We wear new clothes during festivals. The celebration should be eco-friendly. The most common festivals celebrated in India are Eid, Diwali and Christmas. So children, hope you all enjoyed learning about different festivals that are celebrated in India. Remember that the celebration should be eco-friendly. Keep this in mind and celebrate the festivals that are going to come in future. You can go through pages 31 to 37 in Little Thinker EVS book and see the pictures of Diwali and Christmas in it. Bye!